and welcome back to Happy Created Ink, where, you know, we push forward in here. We push forward and we try our best. That's what I'm doing today, because another vlog, another bike ride vlog. But see, here's the thing, right? Here's the thing, okay? Yeah, see, the thing is, right? the last bike, I went on, not yesterday, but the day before. I don't know why, it just really anxiety-filled day. I got down there and just kind of got froze with anxiety, and I didn't think I could make it back, but I did, you know, I did. Push forward, and, you know, it was, see, it's what you gotta do, so, I thought of a tip. I wanted to share a tip of mine that I learned to help with anxiety, so we're gonna go for the bike ride, and then, you know, we'll talk about it, and, you know, in my experience, if something makes you anxious, it's good to, like, just do it, you know? So we're gonna do it. I'm a little nervous again, but, you know, it'll be fine. Oh, here we go. Here we go, we're on the road. Whew. I'm not using my bike mount this time. This way I can, like, point to, you know, what we're looking at. And it'll also be more stable of a video. I'm not sold on the bike mount. Dog. You know, I'm really not. Puppy. Puppy. Ball. Okay, anyway. My, biggest tip for how to help with anxiety is that, for one, when you're feeling anxious to do something, you kind of just gotta hype yourself up a little bit and just go for it, you know? You just have to just keep putting one foot in front of the other, basically, until you do it, you know? Just focus on what you're trying to accomplish. But, like, the main tip, breathing exercise. I learned this a long time ago. There's different variants. You can kind of, nice view. You can do it any way you want to, however, like, personally fits yourself. But for me, I breathe in for 3 seconds. You hold it for 3 seconds. Exhale for 3 seconds. That's it. Just doing that, like, once or twice for me just really helps the, like, recenter, you know? And it's been a huge help. So maybe that'll help you, you know? And like I said, you can, the thing I read before was, like, 5 seconds, I think. But I made mine, 3. That's what worked for me. Yours might be different, you know? And that's okay. You just gotta kind of get a feel for it, you know? Ooh, my legs are hurting. I haven't been on a bike ride in a couple of days, I think. I can't remember exactly when the last time I came. But that was, oh God. Super anxiety and stuff. Car. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to put this in my pocket real quick. I pulled off to the side just to catch my breath a little bit. Oh, and just recenter, you know, which is good to do. I'm feeling a little anxious, but not too bad. Like, I don't know why, just that the last time I came, I just, oh man, anxiety, you know, just sometimes it creeps up on you. I was just like, man, car. I was just like, man, I wish I hadn't come, you know? Like, I just want to be home, but, you know, this time a little better. Like I said, you just gotta do it. So, okay, let's just head out. Oh, here we go. You know, I think my front tire here, I think I might need some new air. I'm not sure, though. I think so, though. I'm gonna spit out my cigarette. Oh, I was gonna try to smoke it with, it's hard to do with only, you know, hands, so, that's fine, let me see if I can get a good shot, haha, I don't, man, I don't know, so, how's life, how you doing? I hope you're doing good. I'm doing pretty good, besides, oh man, I've been kind of stressed lately, actually. Like, just thinking about the future and you know, trying to make it on YouTube and writing and, you know, things like that. I have some plans in the works, though. Hopefully they come together. Oh, man, bro, I'm so cold. I'm not super cold. My hand is the cold thing. Because I have it out, like, on the on the camera, you know. I've just been playing more Zelda. God, I'm like addicted to that damn game. And it is so good. Breath of the Wild, I'm still shocked of how good it is. Like, I knew it was gonna be good, but this good, like, it's amazing. It's like the perfect game, I think. It might be the perfect game. This is gonna be like the last video for January this year. I don't know why I said it like that. But I got all the other videos uploaded besides this one. I'm recording this today. What's today? I don't even know what today is, but I think it's gonna be the last one. Next month, I'm not sure exactly what I have planned yet. And I've been feeling kind of like a demotivated from YouTube, just because, you know, nearly 10 years on it and still struggling so much, but, you know, it hurts. We'll be home. So. I hope you enjoyed, and, you know, I'll see you in the next video. I want to do a proper, like, outro. That wasn't very good. So I'm gonna put this on at the end, but, you know, hope you enjoyed, and, excuse me. I hope all is well, and I hope things stay good. And now I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Oh.